This is tragic. It looks like a movie. It looks unreal. Wow. Whoever is in that van will have a lot of PTSD to deal with. I feel really, really sorry for them.